This week on Kentucky Afield, pitching and flipping is a great way to put bass in the boat. And we're on the Cumberland with Bill Day doing just that.
Oh, that's a good man.
Next, archery season may be a few months away, but if you're going to get a new bow, the time for that is right now.
There it is.
Matthew's verdicts.
Then, it also happens to be the time for catching big red ear sunfish.
Oh, look at here.
It's all next on Kentucky Afield.